My mind is on production, and I can't wait to set the stage, watch characters come to life to react through familiar voices grown rough with age, or raised into the squeaky timber of innocence. Now snap. Give me a story, set it to words. Find me the sound of eastern birds. The thoughtful inclusion of setting in stone. Make it a castle, woods, or bring us home. What looks like, what's this? Not that, period, styles, materials carefully intersect and overlap. A world revealed in gesture, make it real. The bitter battles, the gleeful chuckle, as an actor gives in, surreal. To the studious experience of a hard-won memory, to be lived in, shared, commemorate, donning the apparel of ourselves in a different life, different circumstances, time and strife. We set ourselves apart from time and place, where ego and character are interlaced, replaced with following direction and audience's gaze. We looked outward past the seating in a blurred yet lighted haze. Stolen moments behind the scenes, we raise our eyes to the cast behind the stage as they straddle both our lives. Electronics lighting blue, base of captain who never knew, beyond king and country his political view. Cast aside now, here in hurried stride, find his place, now dignified. Here comes a pope in a long, swift pace to find his place, and here he waits. Move the camera, find the place, a world of hurry and long and well-timed waits. Cast the players and ears and eyes in check, a storied world brought to life to share with care and art's respect.
Yeah!
So this is my first time at an open mic. I normally come to an open Michelle. She wasn't available. I really don't know what the hell I'm going to do. Feel free to throw your panties on the stage.
Something about tall accidents.
Something about